The Billboard Music Awards honor the hottest names in music with a golden mic. But what differentiates the BBMAs from other music award shows? And how are the finalists and winners selected? This is Billboard Explains, the Billboard Music Awards. In 2021, there are 114 artists who've dominated the Billboard charts to such a degree to officially become Billboard Music Award finalists. Unlike other award shows, the BBMAs are data-driven. That means instead of votes being cast by a committee or membership organization, they're based on how well an artist or song performs on the Billboard charts. Over a 12-month period, the BBMAs track album and digital song sales, radio airplay, streaming, and social engagement.
The Billboard Music Awards are important to artists because they're based on the charts. They're based on the numbers. It's a measurement of their success. And that's why taking home an award is important to an artist.
So how do other award shows do it? The American Music Awards and MTV Video Music Awards poll fans to determine their winners. And iHeartRadio Awards select their chart toppers based on data, with fans voting in several categories too. The Grammys also use a voting method. They rely on 11,000 Music Business Recording Academy members who collaborate to nominate and vote on winners. But this process has been plagued with controversy, with The Weeknd, Drake, Nicki Minaj, and Zayn calling them out, claiming their process is flawed and biased. The Recording Academy recently announced major changes in next year's voting process. But the BBMAs have managed to stay away from this debate because it's driven by the numbers.
Charts are important to people. Billboard has had charts since the 1940s. And, you know, the Hot 100, for example, has been around since 1958. And it is one of the only places where an artist can, you know, measure themselves against artists of previous decades. You know, when Olivia Rodrigo says, "I've been number one on the Hot 100," she can say that I've been number one on the same chart that the Beatles were number one on back in the 1960s.
There are two BBMA categories that are exceptions to the rule. Finalists for top collaboration and top social artists are generated by the charts, but fans get to vote for the winner. We'll get to see who takes home all the hardware when the 2021 Billboard Music Awards air on Sunday, May 23rd.